Here with Marc Diakiese, who just defeated Joseph Duffy at UFC Fight Night in London for his first victory in 2 years. How did it feel to get your first win in 2 years, Marc?
Not even it'll be that long. Yeah. Is it that bad, yeah? Yeah, it just feels great to get the win back into winning column. I knew people started to underestimate me, but this is what I'm good at, and I proved it tonight.
You were very emotional after getting the win. You couldn't even turn towards the cameras. You were bent over in the octagon. Why were you so emotional?
I just, you know, it's the first time I haven't, obviously, in my career, I was winning, constant winning. I took 3 losses in a row, and you start getting doubters, and you start not to believe in your abilities. You know, I had to put a lot of time, a lot of sacrifices to get to this point, so I was just, you know, emotionally grateful.
What is it like? You said that you have doubters, and I mean, even people who are successful in the sport, they have doubters. That's just part of the game. But when you start to doubt your own abilities, what is that like?
I don't say doubt my own abilities, because I was like, you know what? When you're used to winning, everybody wants to be a friend, you know, get this and that. It just, you get that different feeling when you start to losing. So it's like, I've learned through it, but it was just, you know, emotional. And the fact that, you know, I proved everybody wrong. And at the same time, I said it was like a blessing, because now I know who's behind me, who's not. So I'm kind of carrying myself very professionally well going forward.
When you lost your last fight, it was 3 in a row.
Yeah.
Did a part of you think that UFC ain't going to keep me around after three losses in a row?
After my last fight, I honestly wanted to get caught, because I felt like, you know, I'm getting beat by, like, obviously it was inexperience, I may say, but now I feel, you know, I've come back home and I've started to really build my game and know what things to do, what things not to do, and you know, moving forward, we're going to see a different Mark.
How did you feel coming out tonight? Did you feel any extra added pressure just given the circumstances?
No, tonight I had no pressure, because, like I said, I felt I should have been caught, so because I didn't get caught. Tonight it was just me. I wanted to perform, and if you see me, like, obviously waving the crowd, I just wanted to be myself. Yeah. I thought, win or lose, I just want to, you know, to perform good.
Waving to the crowd, you were talking to your corner in the second round. You were on in top position. What were you saying in the middle of the fight?
I feel worried. I was like, no, I got this, because it shot a takedown at first, and I felt me quite weak. I was like, he's nowhere tapping me. So everyone panicked. I went, no, I got this, he's weak. That's what I'm telling him, he's weak, I've got it.
You also talk about performing and putting on a show. What was that? What was that you tried in the third round? It was almost like you jumped off of his leg and spun yourself into a different kick. And then you were even kind of waving at the crowd because they liked the flashiness of it. What was that in the third round?
That's my special move. I like to do. I didn't even know I did it, but I did. Yeah.
You got a name for it?
I don't know. I just like to do it. I don't know what it is.
You got it. You need to get a name for it, because on the broadcast they were saying we don't even know what to call that. Like, is it a tornado kick or what?
The red strip kick. The red stripe. Call it that.
Well, what do you want next now? After this amazing performance against Joseph
Literally,
Duffy, what do you want?
I've had 2 years of down, like, obviously ups and downs. I'll say up, like, downs, a lot of downs. Now I just want to take my time and go back to my team, you know, work on certain things, and then moving forward we'll get somebody. But I just want to have a nice time off, you know, enjoy myself a little bit and get back to drawing boards.
Well, last question. You just want to fight in the O2 in London, and it's your birthday.
Yeah,
what are you doing the rest of the night?
The rest of the night, I don't even know. You know, it's my birthday, so I'm just, you know, I'm just taking it all in. I've learned a lot by these losses, so I'm taking it all in to see what's going on. But we'll see. I might go out for a meal or something with my family, my friends, and that's it.
Congratulations, Marc.
Thank you.